Let's go to the High Point Vernon football game. High Point up 28-0. Joey Gaccione makes the interception right here for the High Point Wildcats. Returns at 85 yards to pay dirt. That pretty much sealed the victory as they beat Vernon 35-0. And there you have the McDonald's play